So what's the news?
Well, lately I've been thinking, in between the drinking, my life was kinda stinking, till I met Emily, going down on one knee for the girl of my dreams. Call off all the ladies, cause I'm settling down. You'd better tell the gay guys too. Hey, how you doing?
What the fuck?
Settling down, huh? Can't really say I see it that way. Besides, I would treat her nicely, all sugar and spicy. She'd get a ring that's pricey if I had Emily. With a bum like that, she don't need no ass. Emily's a princess. So I'd say he's settling down. Surely she'll decline. Then Emily's all mine. To me, I know she'll say, I do.